In this video, you will learn how to use the Advanced Measurement Dialog. The Advanced Measurement Dialog is a tool that can be used for the adaptation of measurement experiment settings, which are stored in files with the extension XPM. It can also be used to perform measurements and to align certain accessories, such as the drift module. Before we open the dialog, we will first deactivate the predefined parameters in the settings in order to see all possible parameters. For that, open the settings and navigate to the Validated Environment tab. Then deselect Enforce Predefined Parameters. When done, close the settings. Now you can open the Advanced Measurement dialog that is typically located on the second page of a home screen. To get there, use the Advanced button in the lower right corner. Then touch the Advanced Measurement button to open the dialog. In the upper text field, you can see the name of the currently loaded settings file. To the right, there are three buttons. The one on the left allows you to open an existing XPM file. The button in the middle saves back any changes to the currently active XPM file. And the one on the right allows you to save the settings under a different file name. On the left, you can see the tabs with different settings. The upper one contains general settings such as file name or sample name. The file name currently contains a placeholder which uses the sample name as the file name. For demonstration, we will change the sample form to the name of the used accessory and save back the settings to the already opened XPM. We also have the Advanced tab, where you can define, for instance, the spectral resolution or the number of scans. Next are the optic parameters, detector settings, acquisition parameters, Fourier transform settings, and a tab for background management. On the right side, we have controls to measure both background and sample spectra. Tap Measure Background in order to start the measurement. Start the measurement via the Start Sample Measurement button. When the measurement is done, you will automatically get a notification. Finally, there's a check signal function, where you can have a look at the live interferogram, the live single channel spectrum, and the ADC value that gives you valuable information about the intensity of the detector signal, which can be used for alignment purposes. Now you know how to use the Advanced Measurement dialog.